Spend all day making up fake band names.